Hey, it's Earthcastle. Today, I'll show you how to make your own graffiti in Hammer, and how to make and import custom textures in general. I made this video much simpler for new Hammer users to understand, but you'll still need a little bit of experience in Hammer, and how textures work to properly follow this tutorial. First, we need the picture. The first thing I'll do is go to textures.com. This website is full of textures to use in games and maps, and are mostly real photos, so your map will look extra realistic. I picked out this fence texture, which I'll use later. Now onto the main part, making the graffiti. I like to use this website called sketch.io or Sketchpad. It's basically a free Photoshop with not as many features, but it gets the job done. Go over to the pen icon, click on it, and from the list, pick spray paint. Once you have your spray paint, you can start drawing. In this example, I'll be doing writing and pictures. I'll start with writing. Don't write neatly and tidily. Graffiti is usually messy and wobbly, so make sure to make it look as sloppy as possible. You usually see each letter very close to each other, which is what I suggest doing in your graffiti like I did here, with my letters all touching to form a single continued piece. Make sure it's as eye-catching as possible, with different sized letters, or really long and short ones. Then, as a finishing touch, I usually put some small lines running down the graffiti to make it look like it's dripping. Now on to getting them into the game. First, you'll have to download VTF Edit. I'll put a link to it in the description of this video. Once you have it open, go to the top left corner where it says File and click on it. Then click on Import and choose the image from your files. Once you have selected the file, press OK to this little pop-up and go back to the corner. Click on the file, then click on Save As. I'm not actually saving it as a decal right now, because I'm not actually going to be using it as a decal. You'll see what I mean later. When you're saving, make sure to save it to your game's materials directory. To find it, go to your game in Steam, and click on the settings icon. It should take you to the game's main hub for all its stuff. Once there, you should see a materials folder. If not, just keep digging through the files and eventually you'll find it. Once you save the texture to your materials folder, go to Tools in VTF Edit and click on Create VMT File. The VMT file is like a bridge from your images to the game. Make sure you also save the VMT in the same directory. You can also do the exact same thing with your wall texture. Then you're done. All you need to do is go into Hammer and search for it in your textures list. Here's what the graffiti I made looks like in the game. Pretty cool, right? Here's it with some other Valve-made graffiti decals. It almost blends in seamlessly. What I've done here is I've made the thinnest brush possible and put it up against the wall. Whilst it isn't completely flat, it's flat enough to look like graffiti. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to check out my other Hammer related videos, and that's all for now. See ya!